missed it, and here's Crude wristing one towards the goal. Rebound, Bergeron scores!
Now throw this around higher. Don't throw it back into traffic. Derek Pouliot throws it back into traffic, and now the shot comes through. And then Pouliot spins away from Patrice Bergeron.
Defend without one. Puck is center. Gabranson shoots. Hit the outside of the net. Another chance. They score. A backhander from a sharp angle.
Throws it back. There's Eric Gabranson. Does a nice job knocking it down. Missed the net. And Louis Erickson from almost an impossible angle on the backhand. Able to put it away.
Here's Pettersson again. Across for Goldoman. Haven't taken on the backhand. Now Horvat in front. Comes back. Hutton shoots. Scores.
Wow. Bergeron too late. Look at that pass by Pettersson to Goldobin. Bang, bang, play. That's supposed to go to Gaudette. Ends up on the stick of Ben Hutton. And Hutton snaps it. I think that went straight through. It's off the pad of Yaro Halak.
So Tyler Motz back out there. Great two centers. Tipped in by DeBrusque.
There's a chance to get it out. They can't. Michael Delzato's got it in behind him, and he lets Louis... I knew I was going to do that. He lets Jake DeBrusque slide in behind him. And Jake's got the stick free. And we saw Delzato before. That's such a nice job taking the stick on Heinen in front of the net.
Pass to Louis Erickson. Here's Hutton. Long wrist shot tipped in. It's Louis Erickson again.
Louis Erickson feeds it back to Ben Hutton, then goes to the front of the net and tips it by Yaro Halak. Erickson face the shot, knocks it down, gets a little hop, gets it up and over the goaltender.
Line with the puck. Here's Delzato. Feeding down. Granlund puts it in front. Tipped in by Roussel.
Delzato to Granlund to Roussel. And you can see Roussel, look at the body position. Sticks his butt in the way and makes sure that Carlo can't get his stick on him. And tips it by Yaro Halak. And you can see Carlo, just because Roussel's got position, can't get him.
Torrey Crude puts one in front, tipped in by DeBrusque.
You can see Gabranson bang, bang. That's where you have to try and get in front of the guy, and Jake DeBrusque makes sure that his stick is facing the pass. And Erik Gudbranson's in behind as DeBrusque is tipping it by Jacob Markstrom.
Here's Erik Gudbranson with a long wrist shot. Scores! Rask never saw it.
And Erik Gudbranson pulls it by the first guy and just snaps it. Tuukka Rask is looking. He's trying to find it. It's by him.